Greetings and welcome. All right. I feel like breaking into a little Dead by Daylight. To be fair, I'm not going into this one completely blind. I have played a little bit, trained up a couple of killers. Because I can't seem to play solo on Survivor. So we're gonna jump in and kill some people. Let's run a little bit of Billy. Now that I actually know how the damn chainsaw dash works. Helps if I have the blood thing. Alright, so. Yeah, we're not. Looks good. Run this for now. Well, if you're going to be a butt about it. Oh, don't tell me the servers are down. There we go. Alright, so Goofy dies first. How about that? Oh, good. Stranger Things. A lot of holes.
hang out for a while.
Alright, so I don't quite get the chainsaw bash yet. Did I say you could leave? Well, that's two hooks. I actually did kill Goofy first. That's kind of funny. That other one around. nobody wants to play with the lights. Come to Billy. That's an interesting one. Nope. Dina! I walked right past one. Got away. That wasn't that bad. Honestly, that's better than I normally do. Most of them are fairly new, but a couple of them are decent. Well. Thank you. the second, unlocking the second rank. We'll keep running this for a bit longer. That one's probably going to escape. You know, killed the fancy one last time. I need to learn how the chainsaw dash shit works. Yeah, this game, one complaint about this game, the game does not tell you much. It kind of a trial by fire type of bullshit. It's like, here's the thing, it can do the thing. Okay, how do I do the thing? It can do the thing. Thank you, game. You know, so it's like, I do the use chainsaw and it immediately goes into a swing. So it's like, charge it up and then just let it go before it goes off or something. That's a mistake. What the? Oh, okay. He's got that, how's it going?
Uh,
Uh-oh. Billy learned how to dash. Yeah.
Where are you going?
One's better than none. Yeah, they've done this a few times before. They were making some pretty rookie errors, but they were, most of them were keeping stuff together. Yeah, they had a, fairly strong team there. Oh yeah, I'm gonna be one of these. Let's adjust the loadout, shall we? Thank you. Bring me another! So yeah, this game is kind of fun. Flashlight tooltips. Yeah, okay, so. The three Claudettes are, working together. Didn't I run across this group earlier? No, because the off one had a different name. You know, I just realized I'm not actually completing any of the archive stuff. I need to remember to do that after this game. So that's their ringer, huh?
Get that out of my face.
Gotta get better at that. Yeah, so that's one escape. For the last time? Yep, they had a couple of ringers in there. I just need to learn the to control the dash a little better, and that'll be good. What's in the box? Thank you. Well, this one's gonna be... Oh, no. I'll go ahead and level this stuff up a bit, but this one's gonna be a little bit, shorter for now. Some bonus streams this weekend, we'll see. Trying to get a group together for this game. Off people off of the Discord servers. And some friends in a different server. But we'll see what happens. But until then, y'all have a good one, and stay safe out there.